What's Greg Elegant, Muddy Crazy Craig is here for another video on Assassin's Creed Origins. That's right, we're back again for some more coolness. Yes. None of that silliness anymore, where we're going full on with this crazy thing. First off, where are we going? Is a real question, cause okay, there we go. Oh, it's the big boy, the one we tried to take out last time. Yep. Okay. Okay, we need to double check everything as we go up. Cause knowing me, I probably forgot some people. Oh, that's even more. Great. Oh, found a few more. Yep. They're all pretty high levels to begin with, so. Okay. We'll just make sure we got everyone. There are a lot of people. Oh my gosh. Okay. Oh, here we go. Right. Okay. Got past. That's right. You seriously can't climb up on anything, can you? Guess it's up here for sure. Or not?
If I wasn't a priest, I'd bash in all your skulls.
Okay. You know, okay, we all get it. Right.
Is anyone there?
Okay.
If I wasn't a priest, I'd bash in all your skulls.
Alright. That's just great. Come on over. We got chips.
Hey now.
You're a rock. What? And why did that happen?
Get down here, you son.
Oh my gosh.
Is someone there? Damn you all.
Why did I...
Okay. Get me out of here. By a moon.
Okay.
Not going anywhere.
Okay. Got ya. There we go. Okay. What?
Got you.
Of course you do. Even though you didn't actually see me where I was.
Stand and face me, dammit!
What's he doing? Here we go. Right.
Get me out of here.
You get it. Right.
If someone's there, let me out and fight me. Is someone there? Damn you all.
Okay.
Are you all right?
There are other priests taken. Four of them.
Stay right, hidden.
Of course there are.
Out of the temple.
What way is he facing? I can't... Is he facing my way or the other way? Okay. No, wait, whoops. It's down. Wait, what?
I kill you.
Okay, of course. Of course I'm not. Why do I never be in stealth? Everybody can see me all the time. Gosh. My gosh. There we go.
Hey, hold on.
Okay, these guys look up. Oh no. Didn't expect them to look up. What are they doing in there? What? Okay.
Die, idiot!
That was... Yeah, sure. Cool.
Right your wrong.
I die, my work unfinished. So close, so very close to ushering in the perpetual rule of the strong and virtuous.
Got you.
What immortal give us the power of the gods? What is one boy?
What is one boy?
Papa?
Okay. Neat. Okay. I don't know why that happened. Hello? Oh.
Hey, one more.
Okay.
Hey.
Well, I can try. This way, I'll get two.
Sure.
Well.
Up. Strong. Ready?
Yes.
Go ahead.
Oh, you made me miss. You.
Remu, come here.
I found a Heineken. A real one?
Yes.
Ah, go ahead.
You got 11. There's like 16 hyenas.
16?
And they're so dark and scary.
Well, you know what? I'd rather go hunt with my papa.
You always get too scared.
Hey. Hey, hey. Let's go on a real hunt. Huh?
All right.
Come.
What are we hunting?
The Oracle wants the pelt of an ibex stag for the ceremony.
Okay.
You will stand next to the Pharaoh, won't you, Violet? You're the Magi.
When I'm Magi, I'll stand next to the Pharaoh.
You'll never be Magi. You're too scared.
That's not true.
What about the hyena kid?
Shut up!
Enough, you two.
Okay.
The sand is so hot on my feet.
Sometimes they light on fire. It makes you faster.
I want my feet to light on fire.
It's not a good thing to want.
It is up ahead.
Can I come?
Your mother's waiting for you.
All right. See you at the ceremony, Hamu.
Bye, Chandra.
The herd is around here. We don't want just any stag. We want the pack leader.
Which one is he?
Big, with giant horns. Quiet now. Do what I do. Hey, this is my favorite part. Stay low. They will spot us unless we become like Amun, the god of hiddenness.
Yes, Papa. We are the hidden one.
The god of hiddenness.
Ah! Oh no! I scared them.
It's okay. And more time for us to spend together. Enjoy the journey. Stay with me. We can do it together. See? My eyes and hand are in line with the arrow. That is the only way to shoot true.
I wish I could put 100 arrows on this bow.
Hit!
Did you hurt him?
A clean shot to the heart. Hardly hurts at all.
I don't think I hit the heart. Yeah, I kind of hit a little bit closer to like the shoulder.
We will take this to the Oracle before it gets dark.
On the back. So.
One day, I want to shoot an arrow through the sun.
You can. Your arrow will have to become Senu.
Imagine, all my arrows are Senus. Then I'll be able to hunt anything.
You said you'd like to see the Pharaoh up close.
Yeah.
What if you stand with me by his side?
Can I do that?
As my son and the future Magi, yes.
Papa, what is a Magi really?
I don't know.
The first Magi was a protector of the Pharaoh. But now, it means you must protect all the people of Egypt. Not just protect them, but work for their well-being.
Oh, Papa, I'm so excited to be Magi one day. You know all the secrets of Siwa. What if I never grow up to be a Magi?
Of course you will. You are my son.
Yep. That's how it works. Ha! I'm gonna leave you in the dust. Oh my gosh, he's fast. He's actually catching up with me.
Hold on. Let's go this way.
But I get scared. I try to be brave, but sometimes it's hard.
When I was about your age, sometimes I got scared too. Your grandfather was a well-known Magi, and he wanted me to bring honor to the family when I succeeded him.
Yeah?
One day, he took me up this way, at the top.
Nice.
What did your father say?
Jump. Don't think so long. Jump.
Yes, Papa.
Trust me, you can.
I do. I will.
Jump then. Come back. You're not ready.
I can do it, Papa. I can.
Shut up, you filthy little shit.
Help! Help me!
That's Shanjira.
I said shut up.
Run home to your mother. Shanjira will be fine. I will take care of it.
Magi Bayek!
Go. Now.
I'm scared. I don't want to go home alone.
Oh, Emu, just do what I say. Please. Go!
Magi Bayek!
I'm indeed Magi here. Who summons me?
Sheath your weapon and follow me.
You said you only wanted to talk to him!
Oh, great.
Come.
Who are you to give commands to me?
You piece of shit. We don't have time to piss away.
What? Ready. Oh, that was a useful cutscene. Now back to loading. Yay! Wait, really? There we go.
Make a sound and you're dead.
What took you so long?
Didn't want to be seen, sir. Kept in the shadows.
Okay. Cool. This is some pretty terrible decoration. I'm just gonna have to say Hujakua is absolutely horrible.
It is of great importance that we gain access to the vault. The temple priests stubbornly refuse to assist us. You are perhaps reluctant out of loyalty to the Oracle. We have someone to help convince you otherwise.
Wait, what? I wasn't listening to you. Sorry? Oh, okay. So this is pretty dark. I think you should put some more lights down.
Enough delay! Come!
Well, I mean, you guys kind of stabbed me through the chest. I'm still kind of healing from that.
See that no one comes in.
Okemo, are you hot?
Go ahead, try it your way.
I'll leave my son out of this!
Your son has something to explain to you. Would the Ibis show him the orb?
We believe we need this to enter the vault.
This is a waste of time! The boy is frightened, it's all right.
Papo, they need you to tell them about the vault. They need to know how to use this.
As measure, you must have some clue of your legend that explains its use.
I don't know anything about this vault! Please leave my son out of this!
He will be discovered. Quickly!
Talk to your son. If the vault isn't open when we return, you'll never see him again.
It's all right, son. No?
Papo, I can get it to you.
But no! Kemu, don't!
They're going to hurt us.
Kemu, they... Kemu!
This foolish waste of time!
Kemu, Kemu!
Out of time? Tell us!
I don't know.
We must go now. I will cut the heart from the boy.
No, wait.
He will never know the afterlife.
No, I will tell you. I will tell you.
He's stalling for time. Stop. This is madness. The snake takes that as your answer.
And save your own son. You are no one. Bayek of nothing. Father to nobody!
And here is your nobody! May the Hidden One greet you. The Lord of the Duat awaits.
Okay, then. Well, that... Well... Okay. Mature, everybody. Definitely not for the faint of heart. Oh my gosh. But here we go to the loading.
Well done, my friend. Our hero returns. You brought joy to Siva.
I should get to Alexandria. I need to see Aya.
Don't be in too much of a hurry. Siwa will always need its Magi.
But you are the protector here now. I'm always pleased to help.
Come see me when you are certain you are ready to go. We will drink beers to our friendship, huh?
Oakley dokily then. Yay. Level 5. Okay. Alright, so hopefully you guys have enjoyed this video and will join me for the next. We'll be doing stuff, and as I always like to say, Crazy Crackers out.